I love watching unboxing videos and I love watching haul videos. It's usually like fashion, beauty, or home decor channels. And I don't know why I love them so much. I guess I just like seeing what people buy or what people get sent to them. And so I thought I would do one of those videos too, but of everything that my dogs have gotten in the mail. So I've been saving their packages over the last month or so, give or take. Some of them we bought and some of them have gotten sent to us. And seriously, I love getting packages in the mail, but my dogs especially love it. Duke loves tearing apart boxes, or if it has like paper stuffing, he just absolutely loves it. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump in and see all of the things my dogs have gotten in the mail.
Ah! Ah! Oh, are you okay? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
And I'm sorry if I'm out of breath. We had a little fiasco. My dog tripped over a cord and things fell and then he got super scared. But now he's next to me and I think he's doing okay. They're actually both next to me. So if you hear snoring, that's Duke. And if you hear sniffing, that's also Duke. If you hear barking, that's Bronco. But I'm going to be opening packages, so it's probably going to wake them up. Okay, so let's go ahead and jump in and see everything that we've gotten for my dogs. The first package is from the lovely Amazon, and we actually bought these. These are collars, so that way when we go walking at night or in the morning when it's still dark, we can still see our dogs and other people can still see our dogs. We've gotten a little light that goes on their collar before, but it doesn't recharge, so it just kind of died over time, and I don't want to have to keep buying something over and over every single year. So I wanted something that can recharge. So we got these neon collars. Bronco's getting excited because it's a collar and he thinks we're going somewhere. And these are actually super awesome. So they can blink, they have different modes. It can blink or it could just be like this steady, you can't really tell in the video. It's just this super bright light. And then you can recharge them, which I appreciate because then I can use it more than just a year, hopefully. So I'm so excited to start using these. We've got the green one for Bronco and the blue one for Duke. This next package I actually got in the mail today. This is something that we won off of Instagram. This is from the company called Wag Source. So they have all different types of supplements. We chose the Digestive Aid Prebiotics, Probiotics, and we got the duck flavor. This next thing we also got from a giveaway, it's a whole bunch of treats and meal toppers. So this was actually a costume contest. I don't think we got like first or second. I think they just sent it to us to be really nice because we participated. So it came with this cute little note. And then it came with a lot of the sample sizes of the freeze-dried beef liver. And then it also came with kibble toppers. So it has a salmon kibble topper. And then we also have a beef kibble topper. This is from the company NutriBites. And we actually got their treats as a Christmas gift last year. And we've been looking for them. And our friend said she got them from Costco. So I'm hoping soon Costco gets their treats back. But for now, we have these samples for the dogs. It also came with a cute little bag and then a little water dish and a collar. Next up, this package I'm so excited to show you. It is from Hypnotic Dog, and she makes the cutest collars for dogs. Her packaging is always so beautifully wrapped. It came with her cute little card, and the collar also had a card on it as well. And this is the collar we got. It has the cutest little skull and bones on it. I don't know if you will be able to tell. It has the skull and bones and the beads are just so cute. And we actually got the clip collar. She has different types. So you could do like the clip or you can do like a martingale type of one. This is the one we got. And we love these collars. We have a few of them. The dogs look so cute in them. And I just love them. They're really good quality as well. I actually ran into a girl. Well, I didn't like physically run into her. I saw a girl at the park with her dog and he kind of pulls a little bit. And she was like, are these strong? Like, are they just going to break? And I'm like, no, they are really strong. So my husband tried telling her like how strong they are. But seriously, they are very durable, super strong, really good quality, and really cute. Next up, this is a package from Dr. Harvey's. We love Dr. Harvey's. They have so many different food options. They have like meal toppers, like little veggie mixes that you can add in with your dog's food. They have treats, they have supplements, they have shampoo. They have so many things for your dog. The dogs have been loving these treats and they ran out of them, so I had to buy them more. These are the chicken hearts and they are just freeze dried. And the dogs seriously love these. I actually keep these in the bathroom so that way every time I bathe Duke, I have these on hand so that way he stays focused and in the tub. I love these because there's no preservatives or anything. It's just 100% chicken hearts and the dogs seriously love them. Next up is this package from Grounds and Hounds. They have awesome coffee and mugs and all sorts of things. And they are really big advocates for pit bulls, bully breeds, which I love, just dogs in general. So let's see what this package is. This is a whole bean light roast coffee. And I love the smell of coffee, coffee beans. And the back says, "Save pups. The only thing more amazing than the taste of Periomado is the story of where and how this coffee came to be." I probably pronounced that wrong, but there's a really cool story on the back of here. The packaging is so cute as always. And then, oh, we got a cup. Oh my gosh. Oh, cute. These glass cups are so trendy right now, but it is so cute and it matches the coffee. And then the side of the coffee is the same as the cup. Oh my gosh, so cute. I love it. Next up is from Real Dog Box. We get a monthly subscription of Real Dog Box. I will actually have a link down below where if you sign up, you can get $10 towards your Real Dog Box account. And they have so many different options if you just want a couple treats or you want a lot of treats or bigger chews. They have so many options that will most likely work for you. I actually have not opened this yet. I took the tape off for the sake of the video, but I have not seen what they got in their box. The light chew is Steer Pizzle. If you don't know what Pizzle is, you can just Google it and find out for yourself. Maybe don't do that on a work computer though. Next up is Pork Heart. That is a good organ meat. And then lastly, we have Beef Liver. And I seriously do not know if I've ever met a dog that does not like beef liver. Apparently it's so delicious to them and it's super crunchy and my dogs love it. Next up is this package from Furlio. I might be pronouncing that wrong, so I'm so sorry. And this is what came in the package. This cute canvas of Duke. Can you see it? It's so adorable. It's the perfect size. So I can't wait to add it to our canvas collection. This is such a cute picture of him. All right, next up is this package from Rocco and Roxy. I haven't opened this one yet, so let's see what we got. This is the Stain and Odor Eliminator. I got this product when Duke was a puppy. It was like one of the first stain and odor eliminators I ever bought. And I was amazed at how well it worked. And I seriously love it. And it also has this card in here that I've never seen before, to scan for instructions on how to get the best results when you use Rocco and Roxy stain and odor eliminator. That's hard to say. So we love this and we will always have some sort of carpet spray on hand in case anyone ever has an accident or throws up or anything like that. This next package is from Benabone and I actually already opened it because it is super heavy and I had to figure out what was in here. We went to Super Zoo a couple months ago and we met an awesome guy named Rob and he told us to shoot him an email and he will send us some goodies. So that's what I did and it came in the mail and it is so heavy. Whoa, sorry dogs. This video's a mess. Okay, this is everything we got. This first one is a giant wishbone for under 120 pounds bacon flavor. And then we also have a chicken flavor giant Zagler for under 120 pounds. I think we got two of each of everything. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's what it is. This one is a large dental chew for under 90 pounds. And then we have bacon stick for under 90 pounds. And then we also have a Jack Salmon large fish bone for under 90 pounds. We have two of those, and it will work perfect because I have two dogs, and Duke always wants what Bronco has. So if I give him the same thing, hopefully that will work. So I'm so excited to give these to the dogs. They've been sitting in this box, so that way I could record this video. So I'm anxious to give them to the dogs. So thank you, Rob, for sending those to us. Next up, we have a whole bunch of goodies from Spark Paws. They are a dog apparel company, so they have collars, they have harnesses and leashes, they have dog pajamas, dog sweaters, I think they're coming out with dog shoes. They have all sorts of things. This last time they sent my husband and my dogs matching sweaters. This time they sent me a matching sweater, my husband a matching sweater, and both of the dogs. I love this company because their stuff is super high quality and they make things that actually fit my gigantic dog. Duke is 100 pounds. Well, he varies between like 95 and 105. And he has just a really big neck and really big shoulder, so it's hard to find things that fit him. And they're close to fit him, so I love it. But we got these human sweaters. They are super, super soft. Got a dog sweater to match it. So for size reference, Duke is a 4XL and Bronco is a 3XL. In the sweaters. And then we got this for Bronco. I can't think of the proper term of what these are called, but it goes around his neck and then you can cinch it up to make him warm. So that will be fun. I'll have to dress him up in that when we go cut down our Christmas tree. And then we just got one of these sweaters and it is so cute. It's for Duke. It's this cute maroon Sherpa sweater. And it has buttons in the front and it is seriously just the cutest thing. So it's Sherpa and the inside is super soft. I'll have to insert a picture here if I can. He just looks so cute in it. The dogs also got these matching pajamas. These are so cute. They're green, black, and pink. And for the pajamas, I actually ordered a 4XL for Bronco and a 4XL for Duke. The 3XL is just a little tight on Bronco, but the dogs look so cute in these, and these are also super soft and really high quality as well. If you have a bully breed or just a bigger dog in general, I would highly recommend checking out their company. Every time I go to like Target or Walmart or TJ Maxx or anything like that, I can never find anything big enough for Duke. So I was so excited to find out about this company because everything fits Duke, which is awesome. Next up is this package from Scout's Honor. We love Scout's Honor. This is the paper Duke loves. This stuff, he loves this. Okay, we have two of the urine and odor destroyer sprays. When I tell you, if you have turf in your backyard, like synthetic grass, or even just like concrete or rocks that your dog goes to the bathroom in, you've got to get your hands on this stuff. You just use it with your hose and you spray it on your grass or your rocks or your concrete, and it really helps with the odor. It breaks down the stains as well if you have any stains on your concrete or anything like that. We have like half synthetic grass and half rock. And so, especially in the summer, it just smells really bad. So I seriously love this stuff. And I'm pretty sure these are my last two packages. Both of these packages are from Red Barn. And the dogs love a lot of their treats, so I'm so excited to see what we got. So we have two of the Rough Puff braids. Again, I'm glad there's two because then the dogs can share. We have 12-inch bully sticks. There's two in here, which is also great. And oh, another package of the 12-inch bully sticks. Duke is gonna love this. I gotta open this up. So we have like a handful of these large barky bark jerky strips. Duke loves these. He will just munch on these and they're gone in like a couple bites, but he seriously loves them. All it is beef esophagus and he loves it. And we also have a 12-inch bully braid stick, which will last him a lot longer than the jerky. But every time we go to our local pet store, I usually get one of these jerky strips. We just discovered them, I think, last Christmas. at a pet store, and I put it in a stocking and realized how much he loved it, and then I've been buying them ever since. Next up is this lamb lung training treats. The dogs love like dehydrated lung or freeze-dried lung. It's just like a really light treat. It's like, I don't know, it just is really good. The dogs love it, and it's really good for them. And I love this because it's one ingredient, lamb lung, nothing else added to it, which is great, especially for Duke and all of his allergies. Lastly in this box is their gently air-dried dog food. So it looks like this. So it has real beef, beef lung, and beef liver, a blend of flaxseed, salmon oil, vitamins, and minerals. So it just has this little diagram on the back showing you what's inside. So I'm super excited to give this to Duke. He loves mostly anything that has beef in it. He's eyeing me down, so I'm probably gonna have to give him a jerky treat. Okay, and this is our other box from them. Just says, "Welcome to the family," with a cute little dog drawn on the card. It's adorable. And a little sticker and a reusable tote. You can never have enough of these. I feel like the trunk of my car is filled with them and I love it. Okay, so we have a puffed collagen braid. Bronco actually got like a collagen chew. It was probably the size of those bully sticks. It was a collagen chew and he was just munching on it and he loved it. I didn't even know they existed until he got one at the pet store. I think Halloween weekend or the week before Halloween. So this will be awesome for Duke or Bronco. We have some more puff braids, a cute little bandana that says Red Barn on it. We have some chicken cuts. And, oh Duke, you're gonna love this. Lamb lung fillets, and this is a big bag of them. Okay, I believe that is everything. I hope this doesn't turn out to be like a 27-minute long video. But hopefully you enjoyed seeing what we bought the dogs or what the dogs have gotten sent. We love trying new products and discovering new companies. So I hope there's something in here that interests you, that maybe you want to get for your dog, or if maybe you need to buy a Christmas gift for somebody. So that is everything. I hope you enjoyed this video. We love discovering new products and new companies, so I hope there was something in here that maybe interests you that you might be able to buy or try for your pet. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to our channel and give this video a like. If you have any video recommendations or any videos you might want to see, drop those in the comments or send me an email or a DM on Instagram, and hopefully I can put together a video. But that is it, and we will see you guys next time.